I just wanted to write a high romance. I hadn't had an opportunity, hadn't found a subject before, which I thought I could do that, and there it was.
25 years on, it's very hard to remember how long and hard the technical period was, and the extraordinary difference from the final dress rehearsal to the first preview at Her Majesty's Theatre, where literally something magical happened. And from the first preview onwards, we knew that Phantom of the Opera was going to be something quite phenomenal.
Wonderful sets, yes. Wonderful costumes, wonderful acting, wonderful singing. It's got everything.
Plus, it's got a gorgeous score. It's got gorgeous music.
La da, la da.
Da 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 dee da.
If you go and see The Phantom in Tokyo, if you go and see The Phantom in Hamburg, these are all productions that are first class and first rate.
I wanted everyone in whichever city that this production appears to see the same show as you can see on Broadway or in London.
We've never had an empty seat in New York or in London or in most of the cities it's played.
I just remember the audience reaction to this show. It was astonishing. It was just astonishing.
It is the most amazing, potent mixture of music, spectacle, and romance that has turned Phantom of the Opera into one of the most loved musicals of all time.
When you look back over it all, it is extraordinary.